Introducing the all-new Corolla.
They had operated a couple of boilers without Guam EPA's approval. At this point, the hearing officer has taken the matter under advisement. And what that means is His Honor will prepare a proposed judgment and present it to our Guam EPA Board of Directors, who will then have, you know, a few options to include adopting it in its entirety, adopting it partially, or re-requesting for the hearing officer to hold another hearing and gather more evidence.